I think one thing that really inspired this shoot was kind of just this menswear explosion that came onto the scene. I remember looking at the Grammys and looking at the red carpet and just thinking to myself that the men and what they were wearing just interested me in a way that they had never really caught my attention before, and that they were all taking risks, and there wasn't really a look where I was like, oh, that's kind of, you know, the plain basic black and white suit. Like, I think that people are really starting to express themselves in the form of menswear, and I think that that really excites me, and that's something I really wanted to bring to this Garnet and Black style shoot. I knew I really wanted to experiment with texture in this issue, and so that's why when you see, you know, we have the full leather ensemble and we have the leather and fur vest, I really wanted to source those clothes sustainably, and so that's why they all come from Sid Nancy, which is a secondhand shop. This location just kind of fell into my lap. The weather was beautiful. We got to pet these amazing animals and shoot with them, and I could not be more grateful.